post-game press conference, we have Camille Cal of the Nxled Chameleons, who defeated the Akari Chargers in 4 sets. Camille, you had 28 excellent sets and 8 points today. Ano lang din yung motivation mo coming into this game?
I just want to play well for the team, and I really just want to give my spiders the best set that I could. I mean, I work for this for every day. I work for it so much, and I had a lot of hard time, so without any other goal in mind but to make the job easier for my spiders.
And Gabriel, first sister team duel lang nyo with Akari. Yung syempre, yung most of your teammates galing din sa Akari. Parang paano mo lang sila tinulungan para yung extra motivation ba para makuha tong panalo?
Before we start the game, we just told each other na we should fight with a clear mind and a positive motivation. Ayun lang siguro. And I mean, it's not just me who helped. It's everyone's work that made us win the game.
So, yeah. Camille, medyo napansin lang namin na may mga white ribbons yung team today. Pwedeng pa-share lang kung ano yung reason behind it?
It's for the mother of Adime, who just passed away the other day. So instead of going home, she decided to stay and play for this game. So ayun, kaya sobrang naging emotional din yung panalo namin kanina. It's because of her.
How does it feel na to have the win, to give it to her din para ma-repay yung pag-stay niya?
It was very fulfilling. Sobrang, other than wanting to win against our sister team, we had another motivation. And it was more of a spiritual and emotional type of motivation because it was special.
Next game
on
Thursday against the galleries.
Yes.
How will this will help you guys going coming
in that game? Of course, dadagdagin sa confidence namin as a team and as an individual. And ayun, sa lahat naman ng games na meron kami, pinag-aaralan naman namin kung saan kami nagkulang. And yun yung ginagamit namin to be better on the next game.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.